Welcome to Group Therapy with Above and Beyond.
Make it stay. Here we go again, the perfect opening for another episode of Group Therapy with us, Above and Beyond. Cosmic Gate and Jess providing this week's theme tune, and we have more great music and mixes to come from Fisher and Steve Gatesell, Mal Levy and Kevin Wilde, Maceo Plex, and many more. A guest mix from JTech, and news and Valentine's Day messages from the entire Worldwide and Juna family. I'm Tony, welcome to the show. Don't forget, you can take part by trolling our Facebook page or by tweeting using the hashtag ABGT. Coming in now, here's something new and lovely from last week's guest mixers, Kaio and Albert. This one's called One.
This is Group Therapy. We'll be right back.
Shah with Invasion. Coming up in the next half hour, Above and Beyond, Ilan Bluestone and Steve Angelo. But next up, something brand new from the Anjuna Kitchen.
Group Therapy with Above and Beyond. Record of the Week. Record of the Week.
In a year that has already seen several new faces join our label, it's a pleasure to introduce you to the latest Anjuna Beats debutants, Bill Hamill and Chad Newbold, aka Fatum. Jono and Parvo gave this track its final road test at the LA Forum show, and the verdict was, it's good to go. This week's Record of the Week is called Mandela from Fatum.
We'll be right back.
London's Tom Starr bringing his signature groove to our very own All Over the World. Speaking of All Over the World, I'll be spending my weekend packing before I fly out to catch the bus and join up with Parvo for the next stint of our North American tour. A huge thank you if you've been able to catch us on the highways so far. We are blown away by your support at the Forum in LA, and Parvo and Jono will be hosting sold-out parties in St. Louis, Chicago and Toronto this weekend. My first stops include Syracuse, Boston, Pittsburgh and Camden, New Jersey. Well, I'll be able to share a drink with our good friend and beer connoisseur, Seven Lions, who's joining us at the Susquehanna Bank Center. Some of the dates are not sold out. For details on which ones are still available, head to our Facebook page, where you'll also find the link for our We're All We Need tour Tumblr, with stories, photos and videos from our travels on the road. Still to come, James Woods, Aruna and Mau Levy. But next up, the fabulous Fisher teams up with Steve Catesell to bring you The Girl From The Sky.
This is Group Therapy.
Like a girl from the sky, I crashed down from so
That's great. Ilan Bluestone with Lighthouse. I'm sure it hasn't escaped your attention that tomorrow is Valentine's Day, and what better way to celebrate than with a message on group therapy. Gina can't wait to see her beloved boyfriend Blaine, who's travelling from LA to be with her at our Boston show on Thursday. Look forward to seeing you both there. Trevor Yeo wants to wish his beautiful girlfriend a very happy birthday and Valentine's Day for this weekend. And Amelia in Copenhagen wants to thank her husband Palmar for a fantastic first year of marriage. He sent her a message on this very show a year ago, the night before they got married, so she thought she'd return the favour. Aww. More Valentine's messages later, along with new music from Groom, Alex Orion and Filterheads. Next, though, a new mix of Wasted Love from Steve Angello and Dougie Temper Trap. This is from Mal Levy, Kevin Wild, and Helix.
This is Group Therapy.
Danny was a young girl, but said she lived a hundred lives. Down the street from Old Town, in a cloud of smoke, he caught her eyes. Then she kissed him softly and walked into the stillness of the night. Wasted love, why do I always give so much? Wasted love, you know I gave you all my heart. Yeah.
James Woods with Destiny. Talking of Destiny, Lee Pham wants to wish her boyfriend Jackie a very happy Valentine's Day. They're celebrating 6 years together this weekend. Tiffany is looking forward to celebrating her love for Jan in Toronto on Sunday. And Duncan Byrne would like to ask Kat if she'd fly to New York with him in May to celebrate his birthday. Also, good news for Sarah Smith's and Juna Mum, who tunes in every week. We're pleased to hear you've beaten the second round of breast cancer and are back on the road to recovery. So fingers crossed, we'll see you dancing at a show soon. Still to come, Aruna, Maceo Plex and Groom. But next up, all the way from Azerbaijan, this is Midnight from Camille Eston. Fabulous Aruna with The End. Steve in Cape Town says his day, month and year were made when he heard we were coming back to South Africa this April and is looking forward to seeing us there with his brother Michael. Alex Ruiz would like a mention for his partner of 10 years, Sarah, who he says he couldn't live without. Sal would like to wish Sam in Chicago a very happy Valentine's Day. And our thoughts are with the friends and family of Gina Cordell, who sadly passed away a couple of days ago. We know you'll always be remembered for bringing so much joy and happiness to those around you. Still to come, Filterhead's Jason Ross and that guest mix from JTech. But here's something very cool. Chelsea Wolfe and Maceo Plex with The Warden. And this is the Maceo Plex remix. Sunday Blue Sky from Grum. I'm pleased to say Grum will be joining Fairplay, Genix and Andrew Bayer for the next Anjuna Beats night at Ministry of Sound on the 13th of March, so do make sure you grab some tickets.
Push the button.
Push the button.
The winner of this week's web vote was JTech, but he's playing the most popular track from last week's show, Tank Logic, in his guest mix. Pushing the button with me on the runner-up is Juan Eep in Florida. He says Jason Ross Cairo instantly hooked him, and he can't wait to hear more from Jason in 2015. Well, here's your chance to hear a little more right now, mate, as we push the button.
Group therapy.
Push the button.
Push the button.
Push the button.
Igor Vovodin with Atomic, and that was the Solito remix. Final few messages now. Philip Allen wants to send all his love to Anya. He says a couple that raves together stays together. Taylor Merrill is wishing Kenzie a happy Valentine's Day weekend. He's so happy to have you in his life, he says. And Mitko in Bulgaria wants Teodoro to know that he misses her dearly and hopes this message makes her day. Also, hello to Charlie Robertson from Scotland, Michele from Vicenza, and a happy birthday to my mum. Tonight's guest mix comes from Antipodean superstar JTech. Before that, we have Alex Orion and Ashworth, plus our Flashback tune from 2011. But next up, it's time to get up and dance. Here's Filterheads with Flying Colours.
This is Group Therapy.
Lovely. That's Alex Orion and Rolando Vallis with Eva, which goes out to John and Linda Stern and their new beautiful daughter by the same name, Eva. I'm going to mix in the flashback tune this week to give you train spotters a chance to guess what it is. Before that, though, here's the fantastic Rebound from Ashworth.
Thank you.
three of my favourite producers on one track, Henry Saiz and Guy J with Meridian, and that was the epic Prida remix from 2011, this week's flashback tune.
Group Therapy with Above and Beyond.
Continuing our run of Anjuna family guest mixers, this week we welcome back one of our dearest friends, James Kayser, aka JTech. Since his last appearance on ABGT, Jimbo's Positronic label has continued to release a constant stream of excellent music, and it's just about to open its doors to some of the scene's up-and-coming talent with remixes from 11.5 and Blood Groove and Kickis. We're thrilled to have him back on Anjuna Beats as well, reworking Super 8 and Tab and Seven Skies anthem Rubicon to great effect. So to celebrate, for the next 30 minutes, we pass you over to one of dance music's most polished producers, JTech.
Thank you.
This is Groove Therapy with Above and Beyond, and this week's guest mixer is none other than JTech. We continue. JTech provides this week's guest mix on Groove Therapy. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Thanks, Jimbo, for this week's guest mix. His remix of Super 8 and Tab and Seven Skies Rubicon is out on Monday. That news brings tonight's show to an end, sadly, but fear not, we'll be back next week, same place, same time, with a guest mix from Mark Knight. Until then, unless I see you on the bus, thanks for listening, look after each other, bye-bye. Group